Photogrammetry started with the military.
We had a combined TVA-USGS force. When the war started in Europe, we got to wondering about who's next.
Map making was turned over to the Army Map Service so that we would map for them.
And where do you suppose we started? China? Japan? Where? Upstate New York.
They thought the Germans would invade the United States by way of the St. Lawrence Waterway.
But that's just the beginning.
We landed in Normandy and went all the way across Europe, going with the front line. We provided topographic maps for the infantry and to the artillery.
After Pearl Harbor, we computed targets for the naval bombardment prior to an invasion so that ships could fire at coordinates.
We made target charts and bomb damage assessment charts for the B-29 raids on Japan.
I remember there was one place we were mapping, and then came the news that there's nothing left of it. We were mapping Hiroshima.
Without maps, we'd have been lost in WWII.